Well, I don't know how long ago this was taken, but I believe it wasn't long before Malby Colliery closed. The lights on top of the headgear are right at the bottom of the picture on the left. To the right of that is the Great North Road, and this is being filmed from the rear of my house in Alfred Road in Askham. Can you see what I call the UFO going across the screen? But sadly, as I said, it wasn't long after this that Malby Colliery closed. A closer up view this time, looking past Littlemore School at the back of Alfred Road in Askham. In a few seconds you'll see the lights coming on the top of Malby Colliery headgear. This was filmed for quite a while, and then I speeded the whole thing up, and as you can see, the lights are now at their full brightness within a few seconds. But as I said, all sad. You might see the trees that I'm looking through, and maybe the pylon wires there. Ever so sad.